by 56%. Can we afford four more years? Bill Clinton, a different kind of...